The preliminary hearing for Dr. Conrad Murray continues today in a Los Angeles courtroom. Murray faces involuntary manslaughter charges in the death of Michael Jackson. On Tuesday, prosecutors called several witnesses, including bodyguard Fahim Muhammad. Today, they plan to call bodyguard Alberto Alvarez. Prosecutors contend Dr. Murray ordered Alvarez to gather and conceal items before calling 911.
He was talking with Mr. Alvarez, and he heard Dr. Murray ask the question of whether they knew CPR. This was somewhat of a curious question that was being asked because Dr. Murray has specialties in cardiac arrest or as a heart doctor.
The preliminary hearing is expected to last much of the week. In his opening statement, District Attorney David Walgren said Dr. Murray waited as long as 21 minutes before calling for paramedics.
Prosecutors really hammered home the point in their opening statements, and they were able to solicit some testimony today that it's their belief that Jackson was already dead long before he was transported to UCLA Medical Center.
Much of Jackson's family was in the courtroom for Tuesday's proceedings. Throngs of fans also lined up outside the court, many saying they wanted to support the Jackson family.
I just want this done. You know, I want to see justice done, but this is just nerve-wracking. It's frustrating. It's upsetting.
The pop star died in June of 2009. Authorities contend Murray gave him a lethal dose of propofol and other sedatives in the bedroom of his rented mansion. If convicted, the doctor faces a possible 4 years in prison. John Belmont, The Associated Press.